Somehow, I don't know exactly how, but I was able to pass by that thing, and hopefully it won't follow me.
Thank you. safe while submerged. The crew, what's left of it, is doing okay. For the rest of the world, there's no good way to describe it. The destruction is absolute. The surface is just gone.
This thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta, should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Thank you.
remain seated.
Hey! Landed safely. The wow icon.
To see you again.
Yay.
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Yeah. Fuck you, game. Aww. His little brother. Thank you.
Straski. Can you hear me? Theta, listen. Akers is headed for Theta.
No building work, Annex. Getting a signal, but no audio.
Straski, it's Como Raby. Akers has gone mad. He's dangerous. Straski!
Sorry, Delta. Still no audio. Try calling from a...
Wow, when they built a half a year ago, I'd be worried to have Goya and Juan black blood machinery. Now it's crusty surface. Compliments. Now shine. Delta wise. It's not exactly.